your character, your hobbies, who would like to form a complete image of you?
Well, I'm a student, first of all, and I'm 17, and my hobbies are swimming and reading books, and I think that's all.
I speak two languages.
And yeah, I speak two languages, first of English and Germany. Actually, three, I speak Turkish too.
Alright, so what is your greatest strength?
My greatest strength, I am really hardworking and I'm proud of it. I always done my job all the time, so I think that's my greatest strength.
As you already know, the majority of people in the market would like to work for our company, as we have established a good name at the market. So why should we exactly hire you for it?
Because actually I want this company to be international. So I think of it. So, and I'm really honest and I'm really hardworking, so
okay, so is there a weakness that would be an obstacle to your job?
What is my weakness? I think I'm a little bit shy, but a little bit, that's all. I can talk with people, I can talk with everyone, but I'm a little bit shy, that's all.
So could you tell us how do you handle stress and pressure? Because our company is well known and we need to rely on our employees.
Actually, I'm not a too stressed person. I'm always like, easy. So I think that's how I am. I'm just saying, easy, you know, everything will be gonna be okay, so that's it.
Last but not least, would you like what your goals for the future?
In the future, I still want to be in this company. I just want this company to be international, and I just want to earn for myself.
That is all. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.